Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
Thank you. I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get a bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold. This should take care of the shrapnel.
Good job, Crane.
Are these cables all right?
They'll do.
Yeah. get here.
Sugar, not the cleanest.
Doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Great. Kurt here. The bomb's ready. Come on.
Okay, I'll see you there. You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day, but at night it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck.
Good, it's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. All right, a little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Did it. It blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
Aye. Thanks, Kurt.